Hey creators, welcome to another episode of Elgato Flashback. This is the series which recaps everything going on in the world of Elgato, from exciting new hardware and software releases to marketplace plugins and overlay packs and so much more. In this episode, we'll look back at ISE, the incredible Wavelink 2.0 update, Marketplace Connect making overlay installs take just seconds, powerful ways to control Photoshop, and more. Starting us off in January, our team attended ISE in Barcelona, an event where the professional broadcast industry comes together to see the latest developments. We showed off Stream Deck Studio together with the Bitfocus team, and the enthusiasm and energy was overwhelming. Wavelink 2.0 is the first major software update for the year and has brought many new features and improvements. Using artificial intelligence, Voice Focus removes distracting background noise and reverb, making your voice crystal clear no matter what the environment and with just one click. Collaborating with AI Acoustics, Voice Focus is incredibly lightweight and works on every Wave mic on both Mac and Windows. One-click routing brings the audio routing experience right into Wavelink and makes it easier and more intuitive than ever. With Soundcheck, record a short sample and see how audio effects like voice focus, EQ, compressor, and more change your tone in real time. There are so many features to check out, so watch the overview linked in the video description. Marketplace Connect launched, and it is changing the way creators set up broadcasts in OBS Studio. Getting high-quality overlays and assets into OBS takes just seconds. Find a pack you like on Marketplace, get it, then open OBS Studio and install it from the Marketplace Connect plugin. Here's Jared from our team to tell you more.
Hi, Jared from Elgato here, and I'm excited to introduce you to the Elgato Marketplace Connect plugin for OBS. This new plugin connects the Elgato Marketplace directly to OBS, making it easier and faster than ever to install and use your digital assets. Until now, setting up scene collections in OBS has been a tedious, manual process. You'd have to download files and place them in the right folders and configure every layer yourself. Plugins, macros, and scripts weren't even supported, so you'd have to source and configure those separately. With Elgato Marketplace Connect, all of that complexity is gone. Everything you need, your scenes, assets, plugins, macros, and scripts is bundled together and ready to use. And with just a few clicks, you're up and running. And here's how it works. Once you've installed the plugin, log into your Elgato Marketplace account directly within OBS. Your entire library of digital assets is right there, ready to browse. Select a product, and our setup wizard will guide you through configuring your sources like your camera and your microphone. When the setup is complete, your scene collection is ready to use. Everything is pre-installed and configured exactly as it was designed. You're good to go. So what does Elgato Marketplace Connect mean for you? A simplified installation, no more manual setup, everything just installs in just a few clicks. It ensures guaranteed functionality. Scene collections work exactly as they were intended right out of the box. And support for advanced features such as plugins, macros, and scripts now fully integrated into the experience. And we're just getting started. Elgato Marketplace Connect will unlock even more possibilities for OBS in the future, expanding beyond scene collections to support an even broader range of tools and workflows. This is the first step in building a new standard for OBS users and creators alike. Elgato Marketplace Connect is designed to make streaming easier, faster, and more powerful for everyone. Whether you're a new streamer or an experienced creator, this plugin simplifies your setup so that you can focus on what matters most. Creating incredible content. Download Elgato Marketplace Connect today and experience how easy it can be to create with OBS.
Thanks, Jared. To get started, download Marketplace Connect from Elgato.com today. The Photoshop 2.0 plugin brought a number of incredible enhancements to improve your design and editing workflow. You can now tap to rasterize a layer or select a subject. Adjustment layers are incredibly powerful, and you can now set up keys to add your more frequently used layers. With Stream Deck Plus dials, you can adjust opacity, zoom, fine-tune brightness and contrast, and more. There's so much to check out that if you want to see it all, watch this video by our very own Steggy, linked in the description. We've also got a deal going on right now. If you purchase a Stream Deck from Elgato.com, you'll get 2 months of Adobe Creative Cloud for free. Speaking of deals, Elgato Week kicked off in March and it was truly special. For an entire week, each day more products went on sale, and by the end, there were savings of up to 30% on nearly every Elgato product. And the response from you, our community, was incredible. We also hosted live streams each day from our California and Munich offices, where you could ask questions to our team and hear directly from engineers, developers, and the leaders of Elgato. We had so much fun putting this together, and we're already thinking about the next one. Hot off the press is Camera Hub 2.0. I'm sensing sort of a theme here with these 2.0 numbers. Camera Hub 2.0 introduces cinematic color with the ability to use LUTs. LUTs, or lookup tables, are essentially like Instagram filters. You can fine-tune an already great-looking image or change the vibe of your video entirely. There are some pre-installed LUTs, and you can find more LUTs on Elgato Marketplace, which is now integrated with Camera Hub. Browse for LUTs or backgrounds and install them in just a few simple clicks. Learn all about using LUTs in our explainer video, linked in the description. In addition, Voice Sync with Prompter now does word-by-word highlighting and supports a whole host of new languages. The Stream Deck plugin for Camera Hub can now control LUTs and move a window onto Prompter in just a tap. That's it for this episode of Elgato Flashback. Thank you for joining me. Which new product, feature, update, or improvement was your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.